That's because you're being a bad girl. I wouldn't blame them though. Somebody just got murked. You got everybody excited. She violated.
I don't fuck with people like that. I'm not even joking, like.
Oh,
so.
Oh, damn.
You look like it too, but
damn. He said, what kind of sauce? I'm done.
What kind of pain pill you want? You want
do me a favor. Go on Google and look up the smallest dick in the world.
Oh.
You want a narco?
Whoa, he got violated. They just violated him.
You want a per 30 or a per 10 or a per 15?
So, just violated.
So we could go over there and solve that problem for you.
Oh, damn. This nigga trying to pull up.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, like, you know, it seems like you're having a real big issue over there. So, I mean, a real small issue.
He put...
I'm gonna fix that up.
Hey, did you actually...
He's trying to pick it up, Papa.
15 inches?
15? What is this guy, half horse?
You really thought I was that, like, that stupid?
Half horse?
No gap. What is it?
She said no gap.
Send me a picture. Send
Oh, she's a freaky freak. She's a freaky freak.
Oh my god.
He's a freaky freak.
You wanna see sausages and shit? We're gonna give you different colors, you know, shapes and sizes, like what's going on?
What's going on, this